So now, welcome back to Waheguru Yoga's YouTube channel. Today we're going to be working with a very powerful pranayama called the 10 breath meditation. It's a great meditation to build energy and vitality in the body. If you need some of that right now, this is the one to do. Ready to begin the meditation? Excellent. Focus down at the tip of the nose, close the eyes, and then open them just 1/10 so a little bit of light comes through. Arms are bent at the elbows, palms facing each other. Forearms parallel to the thighs. Begin pulsing the hands together powerfully, creating a nice energy flow between the hands. Good, good. Now just feel that energy between the hands. Good. It's a forceful, powerful movement, like you're gonna clap, but don't clap. 5 strokes in through the nose, 5 exhales out through the mouth, coordinated with the movement. And let's go. Thank you. drill. Just sit quiet for a moment. Good. The 10 breath is an excellent breath for energy and vitality in the body. It helps set your projection to relieve stress. Start with 3 minutes and then move up from there. If you're already a practitioner and you're pretty familiar with pranayama work and pranayama meditation, you can start with something longer, 7-11 minutes. No more than 16 and a half minutes on this particular meditation. Alright? Did great work today. Sadhana. We'll see you next time right here at Wahiguru Yoga.